a few months ago, I said the least treated area is the temple and the preauricular area. People are like, no, we are treating them. But the reality is around the country, they're not being treated for many reasons. I go through that in the video here. Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. Thanks for joining me on this YouTube video. Remember to subscribe below. We have a whole series of videos. We do about two a week. Also, pop over to my Instagram channel, at RajaniMD Skincare. We often follow up with our YouTube videos, and we bring up different controversial subjects that people love talking about over there. Today, I'm going to talk about and demonstrate injections of one of the least treated areas. And on the Instagram, we brought this up. So let's go. We'll watch the injections. We're using Sculptra because we don't get a line of demarcation. It's cost effective in that area and it works very well. There's a high degree of satisfaction. Let's watch and then we'll follow up. So we're going to inject the preauricular area. If you use a hyaluronic acid, you could get a line of demarcation. We're using Sculptra, which is water, which is just going to massage. Now the key here is keeping the same plane. We're starting near the gonial angle, poke, and now I'm injecting in the same plane along the fat layer. Just, and the parotid is deep to this. If you stay in your same plane, you're absolutely fine. You won't get a line of demarcation, but I want to fill back here because that's what's going to pull the mouth and straighten the jawline naturally. If we have to put filler here, we start to get in an area that isn't so natural. And you see, once you massage and the patient massages 5-5-5, there will be no line of demarcation, just a nice filling. A hollow here says age. When it's fuller, that says youth. The benefit too, it pulls your face this way. So there's several benefits to filling that area, and it's quick and relatively easy with Sculptra. You have got to maintain the same plane. The biggest mistake, people go in and they go deeper and shallower. So it's all about injection plane. So thanks for joining me today. Join us over on the Instagram page and also subscribe to this YouTube channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.